Hi, and in today's video, I'm going to show you a few techniques about how you can align your text to the left and to the right, and also to the center. So as you can see at the moment, as a default, my text is over to the left. Now, if I select all of my text, just click and drag across the text that you want to shift. Make sure you're on the Home tab, and then go along to these features here, or these icons. Here you've got Center Align, here you've got Right Align, and here you've got Justify. Now, justify is where the text meets the margins, and so the distance between some of the words will be extended just to ensure that you get that line to the left. Now, if you want text lined to the left and right in a slightly different way, because I know this is a popular subject, but it can be interpreted in various different ways, go to Insert, go to Text Box, click on this drop down and select Draw Text Box, click and drag out a text box. And then in here, if I just grab some text, I'm going to copy that. So just click copy on the Home tab, double click inside the text box. So you can see your cursors in the text box, and then go to Home, press paste, just paste that text in there. If you just deselect the text box by clicking anywhere in your document, you can see we've got a black border. If you don't want that black border, just select it, go to Shape Format, go to Shape Outline and click on the drop down and select No Outline. And then if you deselect it again, you can see that black border's disappeared. Now with these text boxes, you can literally move your text anywhere you like in your document. So if I wanted it over to the right, again, you can move over to the right, you can adjust this box. So if you want to fit it further over onto the left, you can. And of course you can move it over to the right, you don't have to put it in the margins, you can move it right over the edge if you want to. It's completely up to you. So in that respect, you can move your text to the left and right, or you can stretch this text box over to meet the other margin, and then you can go back to the Home tab and you can use these icons as well if you wanted to center it, right align, left align, and then you just have the ability to move this up and down your document wherever you want. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please like and subscribe and have a great day.